Hello, beautiful blockchain people. That's me again at CryptoSpine. This is my next cryptocurrency market overview. So let's start. Let's have a look at the prices of the major cryptocurrencies according to the site of CoinGeek.com. And as we see, the market has recorded mixed price dynamics. Let's say some cryptocurrencies have slightly increased, the others have slightly decreased. But in general, I would say that the consolidation in the market continues. And today is Friday, that's why it's close to the weekend, and I don't want to analyze any price chart in detail today. I just want to mention one article on bitcoin.com or news.bitcoin.com with the following title that was published 4 days ago. Twitter permanently suspends Splinterlands account for unspecified violations. And here we can find out the detail about this situation. And I want to say that it was probably last week or 10 days ago, I recorded a video about it, and I want to remind you that Splinterlands is really a very popular blockchain-based game. It's built on top of HIVE blockchain. Here you can exchange cards. It's really very, these cards are NFTs. So it's really very prospering, let's say, ecosystem or game based on HIVE blockchain and implementing this NFT, let's say, hype. And that's why I want to remind you that all this happened all of a sudden. Splinterlands account winner was banned on Twitter, and on the next day Twitter launched their NFTs. So this was, let's say, one of the ways to remove your competition from Twitter. And I want to remind you, and now I'm really very happy that it's not only it's not only in our ecosystem, in HIVE blockchain ecosystem. I mean, when we talk about this example, it's prominent or famous media outlet such as bitcoin.com. So I am really very happy, and I'm pretty sure that some of these readers that are from the audience of bitcoin.com, they will join HIVE blockchain, because HIVE blockchain is decentralized social media platform where you can upload your content and nobody can remove it. The worst scenario is if someone downvotes it, but nobody can remove and block your account. So this is really a very nice place. I've been using it for almost 3 years and a half, probably more, 3 years and 6, 7, or 8 months. I want to say that it has a lot of communities. They talk about different topics. For example, this is the Leo Finance community. Here you can find really very nice articles about trading, about charts, about what's going on in the cryptocurrency industry. And I want to say that there is a lot of interesting communities here, applications, decentralized applications, and I do like HIVE blockchain. And of course, if you upload videos, for example, you can use DTube, also a blockchain-based decentralized application that is connected, let's say, with HIVE blockchain as well. When you post your video, you can specify that you want your video to be posted on HIVE blockchain as well. So what I want to say is, if you want to escape from such kind of situation where in the centralized world someone can shut down your account, and all of a sudden the social media you use makes your account inaccessible, there are many, let's say, alternatives. For example, HIVE blockchain, DTube. So this is what I wanted to say, to talk about today. And once again, I want to say that recently I have seen that Twitter, YouTube, they have censored many accounts. I mean, they have closed these accounts, and their users are not able to start using these accounts again. That's why I'm pretty sure that HIVE blockchain, DTube, and all those decentralized ecosystem blockchain base, they have bright future. And it's a matter of time when many users will join these ecosystems. So that's it for today, fellas. Thanks for watching this video. Please share your point of view on this topic as a comment under this video. Of course, I wish you a very wonderful day. Good luck in the financial markets. Enjoy the weekend. And I hope to see you in the next one. It was me again, Edgar Spark.